What have you done?
Wake up, my friend. You'll have to gather your wits on the train ride. We have a new case. An exceptionally odd murder has occurred in the town of Gertos. A young woman's body was found along the seashore, and the police chief needs our help. He wouldn't say more until we met in person. Gather what we need to travel. I'll check the train schedule. Everything ready? Wonderful. Let's hurry, my friend. We don't want to miss the train. Well, here we are. Let's not dawdle. I'm anxious to learn more about this case. The police station seems like the place to start.
Sorry, but we're not open yet. Though, if you're that detective, it's another matter altogether. Would you mind showing me your ID? Ah, come in.
Thank you for coming so quickly, detectives. I hope you can help us make sense of this whole thing. Here's what we've managed to find out. Yesterday morning, a young girl was found on the seashore. Her body was hanging from ropes on a tree. We found fresh markings on the tree in the shape of an apple. There was a shoe print on the ground, but it had been partially washed away. a bag of flour was hanging from the victim's neck. And now, the strangest part. The number one was carved into the poor girl's clavicle. It's not clear yet how all these details could be connected. I suggest speaking to our mortician, Valentina. The mortuary code is in the safe. Here's the key.
They told me you were coming. I just finished examining the body. You can check the body yourself and compare it to my notes.
Thank you.
Judging by the hematomas on the victim's wrists, she... The wound on her head was from the impact of the paving stones when she fell. The exact cause of death, though, is a blow to the heart with a sharp object. The edges of the wound are uneven on one side and straight on the other. The width and depth of the wound is 3 to 8 centimeters. Her pupils were still dilated after 8 hours, suggesting she was badly frightened at the time of her death. I hope this is all helpful. Let me know if you need anything else.
I'd say this murder wasn't random. The cause of death is common, but the methods seem quite unusual. So much focus on the ritual aspect. A bag of flour, a carved apple, hung on a tree. This all shows a deep emotional disorder and personal motivation for the murderer.
Hey, over here! Over here!
Wow, I've never seen a famous detective in person before. Hey, I've got something for you. It's real important. You can have it for, say, 37 guilders. Nice doing business with you, famous detectives. You got a letter.
Aha, we have a witness. Let's head to this address. I'm afraid we'll wander endlessly through this place. We should ask the locals how to get to our destination.
Sure, I'll tell you how to get there. You might want to write it down. Go by the call of love, but beware of temptation, so you don't fall under the view, sparkling with anger.
Shh.
This is the place. Don't forget about the special knock. We don't want to scare off our witness.
Yes, that's just how I asked you to do it, but I'd still like to see your identification. Dear God, what I wouldn't give to forget what I saw. I can hardly put it into words, detectives. Just try to listen and understand what I went through. It was pouring down rain that night. I wouldn't have even gone out, but with my financial situation. Well, there was a very important client waiting for me, and the needs of the client are paramount.
A woman's scream echoed through the night. Heart stopped. Is she dead? Hanged. Blood red light stared out at me instead of eyes. It was the worst night of my life. I've never been so afraid.